specializes in leather and accessories and embroidery and all that kind of stuff. I'm very excited to meet her. This is the first consultation that we'll be having today. And we'll be working with each other later on, I think next week, I believe, if I'm not mistaken, next week for a photo shoot for an up-and-coming project that she has running. So I'm very happy to be a part of that. People are looking at me, like, I could just see people looking at me on the road. But, yeah, I'm very excited about that anyway. And, you know, this is going to be our first meeting. She sounds super nice. When I spoke to her over Facebook, because that's where I met her, her details were passed on to me by Lauren Patton. I think that's how you pronounce your surname. If I pronounced your surname wrong, I'm so sorry. The person I'm talking about is a makeup artist, I was going to say makeup designer. She's a makeup artist, and she also like has her own like, modeling company. Modeling company and stuff like that, or agency. She also like scouts for models and all that good stuff, and works with some really, really cool people. I just finished working with her for the first time, should I say, actually. This is the first time I ever worked with her, which was only like maybe 2 or 3 days ago. The shoot, I can't speak today, but the shoot was amazing. Like, my arm is really hurting me. I don't know what is going on here. Yes, I'm on the bus, and this is how we roll. So, yeah, the shoot was amazing. I've already seen some of the pictures. Look at this, like, what is this? Sorry, I can't get that side, that spot, sorry. So yeah, the shoot was really amazing. They are called the Blue Jam Production Company, I believe. I'll have a little annotation like here maybe to show you, and I will also include some clips of what the shoot, you know, some of the vlog that I took from that day and all of that good stuff. So, yeah, I'm kind of like just traveling now, making my way to see Reika and to get this consultation rolling. It shouldn't take too long anyway. I do have some other stuff to do today. I have a lot of work to do in terms of my studies. I'm coming close to the end. Yes, I'm coming close to the end. I'm very excited about that. Right now, we're kind of making our toiles or our mock-ups. I like to call it mock-ups because not everybody knows the terminology of a toile. What is a toile? I'll just give you a little insight to what a toile is. A toile is something that you make up in the cheapest material possible. So, for instance, I want to make this jacket. I'm going to make it up in the cheapest material possible to see what it looks like, how does it fit, what adjustments can be made and stuff like that. That is what a toile or a mock-up is. So if you hear me saying mock-up, you know what I'm talking about. Heads up, yeah? So hashtag mock-up toile. So yeah, that's what I'm doing right now. I have a lot of work to do. I also have my laptop with me today and some paperwork because this hustle is real. I'm just going all out. Like, I'm so happy with myself right now. Like, I don't think you guys understand. Like, I'm so happy. I'm proud of myself. Like, I'm meeting some amazing people, and I'm just jumping from leaps and bounds, and just excelling at everything that I do. Like, literally everything that my hand touches or my mind thinks about. It's like, this girl's on fire. Your girl is on fire. That's not how the words go, but you know what I mean. Alicia Keys. So probably see you when I get there. Does my makeup look nice today? Like, what do you think? I don't know if I look too oily. I don't feel oily, but I don't really wear makeup often. Oh, and I got a new lip gloss. Captain Nightingale Red. Right, what do you guys think? Like or not? Am I killing it or not? I'm joking. Okay, see you guys later. Bye. This is Reika.
Hi.
Yes, I'm excited to like see her stuff and everything. So I'm here now. So yeah.
It's in the second floor.
Okay. So how long have you been here studying?
4 years. Okay. Include placement year. Like placement year, I do exchange study in Budapest, and then I do internship in Paris.
Okay.
Then yeah, now I'm in Canada.
Okay. So is this what you want to do, like in the?
Yes, I think so.
Okay.
Yes.
This reminds me of like my old school that I used to be in. Yeah.
What did you study?
No, that was like primary school.
Oh, okay.
Just like the hallway just reminded me of like school.
It's very small.
Everyone's like getting on with their work. So I don't want to be too loud or whatever. So Reika has just gone through the lighting's not great, her little design brief with me. It is really good. It's mainly like Japanese inspired? Yeah, Japanese inspired. I love everything about Japan, China, Hong Kong, like that is just a part of my thing. So if I show you what she wants me to model, I'll just show you the page. And it is the middle bag with the little holes in it. I'll just try and zoom in. This one right here. So everything looks like super good. So now she's just actually like trying to mold my hand with some leather. So first she's drawing the draft or the block to go around my arm. So yeah, this is like really cool. This is gonna be made to fit more. Oh my god. Hi guys, I think I will just come back real quick. So my arm is currently getting molded for this accessory, should I say, that is going, I'm going to be wearing on my arm. This is a very interesting step because I just found out that once you wet the leather and you mold it to whatever the object or thing that you're trying to put it around, it keeps the shape. So I keep going in and out like once it dries. So I'm, you know, we're gonna see this being done live, like. Keep apologizing for the lighting, but it's natural lighting, so we can't do anything about that.
All that I want.
finish now and I can go back to my regular voice. Because in there you have to speak really quietly because you don't want to disturb anybody else from doing their work.
And they're quite stressed.
Yeah. It's all, you can tell everyone's like very focused in there. It's like very intense. And I think because maybe like deadlines are coming up soon, so people just like, I need to get this done, I need to get my work done. But yeah, this is, you know, the kind of the end of my vlog. She finished wrapping my arm as I showed you in the previous clips. And sorry about the lighting, I can't help that, but it is what it is. But yeah, so this is Reika. It was very nice to meet her and I look forward to working with her again on the 27th.
Yes, you'll see the finished leaflet.
Yeah, so I think that's like next week, I think. Yeah. Right? Yeah. Yeah. So we're out. I know we